Hey y'all, it's Britt. Let's talk about the future of the convenience industry. Because right now you might think that you're looking at me in a restaurant, but really, you're staring into the future. I'm in a convenience store. That's right, my friends, the future is here. So join me as we explore the convenience store of tomorrow. We know that with declining fuel volumes and less reliance on traditional items like tobacco, food service sales are becoming a huge profit driver. Commissaries and ghost kitchens, along with new store designs and sit and eat options, continue to turn C-stores into great, delicious places to eat that also just happen to sell fuel and other convenience items. Hey, watch it! Another main focus for the convenience store of the future is the acceleration of technology. We're seeing more touchless, intuitive technology like last mile deliveries, online ordering, self-checkout, retailer apps, voice searches, subscription services, and even AI sewn into the fabric of everyday retail experience. Stores are beginning to accept new digital currencies, and the NACS developed TrueAge solution is poised to help us keep age-restricted products out of the hands of minors more reliably than ever before. Whoa, let me get out of the way. We're also keeping pace with the future of mobility. Expect to see more EV charging, alternative energies and fuels. The dynamic digital receipt even replaces paper receipts with digital ones via QR code or your store's app. Our industry continues to place a heightened emphasis on community, diversity, and inclusion. DEI is a huge focus across company leadership from the headquarters to the C-store level. Not only is the future looking more technological, it's also more egalitarian. Innovation and service are how we win the battle for our convenience customers in an increasingly digital world. So let's lock arms, head out for that horizon, face the sunrise, and approach the future full speed ahead.